Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. It's no secret that highly targeted campaigns generate more leads, attract more subscribers, and drive more sales. With OptinMonster's page-level targeting, you can get the right offer in front of the right person at exactly the right time. In this video, I'll show you how to use OptinMonster's page-level targeting. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. So I've just finished editing the design of my campaign, and now I'm ready to set the display rules. Under display rules, you'll see the default rule set, which is configured to show the campaign when a visitor has been on any page for at least 5 seconds. You can configure the page targeting rule to get as broad or as granular as you need. For example, you could choose to only show this campaign on your homepage. Or, if you've configured your URL to use blog in all of your blog posts, you could select contains and type blog in the value field to have this campaign appear on any blog post. Taking this one step further, if you've set up your URL to show specific categories, such as dog, cat, and bird, you could even configure the rule to show the campaign on any blog post with those categories in the URL. However, you'll need to switch the operator for this group of rules to any one, since you obviously wouldn't have a URL configured to show dog, cat, and bird at the same time. Now this is good, I'm targeting readers of specific categories of blog posts, but I want to take this one step further. I want to target engaged readers, so I'll select Add New Group. I'm going to drag my Time on Page rule down to this group, and increase the time to 30 seconds. I'm also going to add a Scroll Distance rule, and set the distance scrolled to is at least 25%. Now, a visitor will have to have shown at least some interest in my blog post before they'll see my offer. This helps me ensure that I'm attracting highly targeted, highly qualified subscribers. Again, you can make the display logic as simple or as complex as you need. And that's page-level targeting using OptinMonster. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.